Oh. What we're saying is that the entire WWE women's roster better be ready, because this year's Royal Rumble is going to be full of fire and desire. We're officially entering this year's competition.
You're looking at the last two women that will be standing inside the ring at this year's Royal Rumble, which, Mandy, correct me if I'm wrong, but that means we're going to WrestleMania. So put your hair up and square up.